All right, well, yesterday, before this even all started, the governor declared states of emergency for 44 of New York's 62 counties, including many right here in the central region of the state.
But much of the region right now, of course, looks like a very different scene compared to many parts of the Northeast getting hit with the major winter storm. Our John DePasquale joins us live out on the roads in downtown Syracuse, checking on our conditions for us here. Good morning, John. What does it look like out there?
Yeah, good morning, Nicole. Yeah, so, you know, here on 81, we're going 81 south right now into the city and of Syracuse, and you can see flake size actually increasing as dry, but the pavement itself is kind of just slushy, all right? You can still see, we can see some blacktop. It's definitely a little slick and sloppy for sure, but it is starting to snow a little harder. So, you know, speed limit's what? 45, 50 miles per hour here moving into the city, and I'm going just about the speed limit, maybe a little bit slower than posted speed, maybe 5, 10 miles per hour slower. And, you know, it is getting sloppier here in the city as the snow does start to pick up in intensity. So advice to you, if you're about to head out, you know, give yourself an extra 5, 10 minutes. If you're living in Liverpool and Beeville and you're like, there's hardly any snow, well, it's gonna get worse your way. And as you head into the city, it does get worse on the road. So again, allow yourself some extra time to reach your destination for the conditions that will be deteriorating as you head into the city of Syracuse, and especially on the eastern side of the city of Syracuse. I'll have more coming up outside in the city of Syracuse coming up in the next half hour. But for now, back inside to you guys.
All right, John, thanks. No matter